Hey everybody, this is Levi here. From the Buzz Cut Boy. And we're gonna go to our next episode in Let's Play Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga episode 15. No! General Grievous chapter 3. Let's do this story mode style. Alright, episode 3. Revenge of the Sith. Obi-Wan and Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker have saved Chancellor Palpatine, but his captor, General Grievous, has escaped. The Jedi Council assigns Obi-Wan Kenobi the task of hunting down General Grievous, who is hiding on the sinkhole world of Utapu? Yeah, whatever that is. I have absolutely no idea. But anyway, hey, how'd you like my singing, by the way? Pretty good, eh? So, kind of resembles South Africa there, or Africa there, not South Africa. So that's Commander Cody on the right, and Ben on the left. Hi! So, that is what General Grievous looks like. So he's like, alright, let's go get this motherfo. So anyway, he sees us, and we start to battle. He is not that hard of a boss, and the battle is over. He has four lightsabers, but that does not really make him any different than the other people. He's actually not that much better. And yeah, as soon as you hit him, you pretty much lose. And so once you hit him, what you're gonna wanna do is switch to Cody, who has a pistol. Shoot those things right there next to him. And then switch back here. Yep. I like just trying to fight him a little bit more normal. So yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know why I didn't talk there. So, let's go ahead and see if we can force these bricks to make a something. Yay, I like something. Yeah, I'm just gonna grab this power up. Alright, so now what you're gonna wanna do, sorry about that, is switch back to Commander Cody. Hey Cody, what's up? 360 no scope 4. Wait, let's see if I can do a 360 no scope 4. Ready? Oh, wait. Oh, I'm gonna get this. Come on, ready? I'm sorry guys, I have to do this.
Yeah, 360 no scope, buddy! Yeah, how do you like them apples? Ah!
Sorry. I like being awkward sometimes. It's kind of hard to watch my audience. It's like, whoa, is he high or something? I am not fine. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, you need to... Oh yeah, you can't do that till later on. So what you're going to want to do now is, first of all, if you want, you can drop down here. Get a bunch of money, but you're gonna just wanna come back into this one here and keep riding. Let's see. Build piles of Legos. I will keep that in mind. Joby is the new one, but I don't really care because I just need him every time if I wanna do by doing that. But yeah, every time he gets more and more scared, he goes farther away from me. By the way, I don't think True Jedi's that hard to get. Yeah, oh my gosh! I'm at 2,000 steps, I almost got a True Jedi. Alright, you know what, I'm just gonna try and get it. All I'm gonna need is like a blue stud, and I'm pretty much be done. And I saw a blue stud up there. So, yeah, stud. Yeah, this mission is not a good one for getting stud. But, alas, well, stairs and gooses. Oh my gosh, minikit, oh my gosh, minikit, oh my gosh, I'm so excited! Exactly. Yeah, that was really cute. 360 no scope. 360 no scope!
You know it, buddy!
Sorry about that. Let's go back up. And now, I don't know if I can get up to there. Can I get up to in circles, it's gonna get really good. Yeah, all I need is 3,000 stars. Oh man, that was stupid. So anyways, come back down here, fight him some more. Yep, that's right, fight him some more. Found some more, fight Kong some more. He's got one health left, he's got one health left. What do I say to that? I say, suck my lightsaber. And this is actually kind of a fail, so Commander Cody's dead, and you're almost dead. And Durabus is like, haha, you fail. And unsophisticatedly, you shoot him with a pistol. That's pretty cool. I hope this audio is being louder. I'm using a different mic. Commander Cody is added to our list. To Jedi... Yeah, fail. Stud total, nothing. Mini kit? What, three? Yeah, three. Four! Wow, why am I missing three? Alright, so we beat the level. That is it for this episode, guys. Thank you for watching. And if you like this episode, as always, be sure to give the video a thumbs up. Really helps me out. As always, also, if you have any questions about anything that I did in this episode, comment and I will answer it. Alright, thank you so much, guys, for watching this episode of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Alright, we'll see you later, everybody, and peace out.